Hey gang, what's up? Welcome back to Jim Plays Final Fantasy XII The Zodiac Age.
I guess.
Final Fantasy XII The Zodiac Age. Part 2. We're gonna load it up. The first thing you guys are gonna notice. Is that I've done a whole bunch of stuff off stream. So I leveled up to level 11. There it is. I've leveled up to level 11. I filled out a whole bunch of stuff on the license board. The main thing that I did was buy all of the monographs. So these give you stuff, better drops from the enemies. So I farmed all those. You can see, I think it was 2 hours last time, and now my clock says 3.5. You can see I have 20,000 gil left over. I put myself in the bottom left. And I'm a little more transparent. We'll see how this goes. We'll see how it goes. You can't even see me there because of this Rabanaster South gate. They're interesting. We'll see what happens. Alright, so I want to go to... I think Pinello is about to leave the party, actually. So let's unequip her. On giving him the dagger, but no, we'll use that. I need Pinello 700 health because that's what I did in the license board. So anyway, I want to go to I want to go the hunt. First thing I want to do is get the hunt out of the way because I forgot to do it last time. Yes, I won the hunt. Yes, alright, good stuff. And he gives me some gil, potion, teleport stone. He's telling me to go visit some dude. Let's go take a look at the board. And you can see we have Dextera. So, yeah. We'll take the Dextera. Now, if you saw the last video, when I did the trials, I fought a Thextera, so... Oh, it turns out he's exactly where I am. So, cool. And it's this guy. I gotta go to the Westersand. Hunt begins. So now I want to go up here and talk to this guy, I think. Conspicuous Banga. He says I have a primer that the other guy gave me for completing the hunt, and then he says, let's go in. I'm like, okay, I'll go in. Where am I going? Blah. Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. And these two dudes are just always duking it out. Finding the clown hall is a test. Alright. Always check notice boards. That's advice. What the? Where are you? I'll talk to Oblong. You're a new face, are you a hunter? Welcome to the clan. I'm Blah, founder of Clan Centurio. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Our clan has a very strict entrance examination. We should begin yours at once, and you pass. Bam, I'm in the clan. I can get really dangerous marks in the clan. Now to remember, you can make purchases from the bazaar. Happy hunting. Gave me 3 potions because I got up a rank. And he doesn't have any hunts for me. Do this. Look at him creeping. He's creeping on these guys. Kiern. This guy will give me the tips. Hunting Dextera. Leave by the West Gate, follow the Cliff Place. If I get 2 more marks, if I defeat 2 marks, I've defeated 1. If I defeat a second one, I get 700 class points on the inner rank. Good to know. So that clan shit's all done now. Oh yeah, I have like 60 potions and like 25 Phoenix Downs also. It was another thing that happened off stream. So, I did that. I think I want to go to Lowtown. Yeah, I definitely want to go to Lowtown. Is gonna leave the party and we're gonna advance the story. No, not that. All the way down there.
Hey, Vaughn?
Hmm?
It's been a long time since we did anything together. Too long. I had a really good time. Well, I should probably be getting back to the store. Actually, I was kinda supposed to be watching the place for Magello. And Vaughn,
kids, Magello.
Try to stay out of trouble.
This business is ruined
for me.
Kids.
I don't know what I'd do if you weren't here. If something happened to you.
I'm not going anywhere, okay?
That's what I wanted to hear. See you later.
You're gonna marry us.
Sorry, Pinella.
Man. 17 years old, already got his wife. What a life. So there she left, I'm happy I took all her equipment off.
Now you'll be wanting to know how to sneak into the palace, eh? First you go to Storehouse 5. You know the one. 2 doors she has. Now the right takes Ban Ratsbane to his territorial hunting grounds in the sewer bottom. But that's not the way you'll go. No, you'll take the left door, down into the Garamsaith waterway. The waterway leads to a stair, the stair to the palace cellars. That's your way in. But don't go counting your gil just yet, my boy. Getting into the palace was the easy part. The way into the treasury is carefully hidden. That's where this crescent stone comes in. The magics it bears can open the hidden door to the treasury, you see. Listen, Vaughn, for the words I shall speak are most important and not to be forgotten. Do you understand? The Signet yearns for sunstone strength to light the clouded way. Once in the palace, you'll find the Signet tile, very important. Give to it the sun's power, and it will light your path. Very well. Oh, a warning. Be aware that if you're caught, you'll spend the rest of your short life rotting in the Nalbina dungeons. So, look sharp, my boy. And don't go running off before you're ready. Plans freshly hatched have a habit of tumbling from the nest straight into the hunter's stew pot.
Thanks, old man. And then I just, oh, there's stuff going down. Boss, here.
Squads 3 through 6 are in place. They stand ready. So far, the Imperials haven't noticed a thing.
Then go now and hurry the others. By nightfall, we must ensure all our men are in place.
Sir!
Sir!
The Lady Ash. Amalia. Gil. Where am I going? I'm going this way. What the? Come on. Alright. You got anything worthwhile, buddy? I bought a whole bunch of stuff. I found some flame staffs. Those will be good, I guess. Man, you know what? I should have gone to the Mufu Bazaar first, to be honest with you. Let's just get the fuck on with this. Fucking kites! Fetch quest. I hope I never fucking see you again, Kites. I hope you fucking die. Two potions and some eye drops. Cool. Garamsaith Waterway. And I'm alone. And this is it, Crystal. So we'll save all that bullshit story. So I'll go this way, I guess, first. Rats. Ha! Oh shit, he's got some strength.
Yeah!
Yeah, two shot him. That guy wasn't at full health. But why? For Gil, and I can't go anywhere. I'm running around a fucking sewer. So close to having gambits.
Yeah.
I'll never have to choose attack again. Nine drops. Worth it. Be able to gain a level normally in here. Antidotes. Antidotes. A fish thing. I think he's a friendly though.
Yeah. Nope.
Totally not a friendly.
Right.
Friendly. But of course I'm gonna fight him, so let's heal up, just in case I can. He's pretty weak. I'm so happy for this fast speed thing because I chose the gun. It's so slow at regular pace. Solo in this dungeon. Climb the stairs. It's now or never. Got a gun? Fuck that noise, Balthier. You ain't my gun guy. One viewer. Ooh. Welcome to the stream. I think this is my map. Sure enough. We'll save. Another save file just in case they say. So I'll do that. Alright. And my viewer is gone. Goodbye from the stream. That's okay. Phoenix Downs. Oh no! Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. Now the sneak around part. It's okay, I can still loot. Potion. there. Trying to go upstairs. All right.
Hello.
Hello. I'm Captain Bosch von Rosenberg, Damaska. Basically now, you just have to call guards through a fucking slide puzzle. It's kind of what this is all about. Gotta find the signet tile, which they give me, thankfully.
Hello. Over here. Over here!
Basically, you just pull them all up. And then you double back around. Oh, I think that's the right signet, the line signet. Use the crescent stone. So that's where I gotta go.
Hey, Buckethead!
Bringing these guys up also. This is a really lame puzzle.
Hello?
Bring these guys up. And the path should be clear, I think. My cats want some loving. I ain't got times for that, buddy. Then you just go straight. Suspicious looking wall. Thank you. There you go. Solved it. And there you go. Now you do the puzzle. Now I'm stuck, because it was a one-way journey. See the switch. And I guess there was a switch. Into the abyss.
Play the leading man. Who else? Fran, the Magicite.
Now then, I'll take that.
No, you won't. I found it. It's mine.
And then when I take it from you, it'll be mine. Exit stage right.
The gods do not smile on us.
I like it better that way.
Do they ever? I got the goddess's magicite.
Freeze, eh? That's quite an entrance. Impeccable timing. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were waiting all along.
Oh my god, non-stop, even their own troops.
Stop running! End of the line. You have something that belongs to me. Damn!
All this way!
Fran, let's move! Off with you.
Let go of me!
this up and I will. What's going on, Fran?
I don't know. It's not hitting me.
Don't have time for this.
Not slipping.
Oh, I'm getting a phone call.
Hey, buddy. How's it going? Oh, you know.
What happened?
You don't know? Because it's only like 5-6 hours. Nah, you haven't. It doesn't end, but it's not long. It's not long. I thought it was okay. Saying all I want to do is just hang out. Like, I wouldn't want to, like, go do anything crazy. My place, probably. If those are the two choices, I would choose my place. I would. I had? Yeah, I cut it up and I stuffed the cushions with the old mattress, so now it's like super comfortable. Super comfortable. Yeah. Alright, buddy. Well, never do. Oh, the drama of the cutscene. What happened?
A haver didn't just drop. It disappeared.
Ah, forget it. Even if we could fly, the Ifrit's playing with fire, and I'd rather not get burned. We'll go the old-fashioned way.
Through the sewer.
Not many Viera where you come from, thief.
It's Vaughn. Sorry.
Well, Fran is special in that she deigned to partner with a Hume.
Oh? Like a sky pirate that chooses to steal through the sewers.
Pirates? You're sky pirates? So you have an airship?
It's Balthier. Listen, thief, Vaughn. If you ever want to see your home again, you'll do exactly as I say. Myself, Fran, and you, we're working together now. Understood?
Don't even think you're getting this.
The thought never crossed my mind.
Boom! Three-man party. And they join at appropriate levels. And they have 700 LP. Get these licenses up. Balthier, what are you gonna be, Balthier? Spears, white magic, daggers, katana. Ooh, I like the katana. Bows, axes and hammers, crossbows, unarmed. It's the monk. Ooh, sword, but I might give sword to Bosch. And then Battle Mage. So I guess he'll be my katanas. He'll be katanas. Alright. The Orkea. Increase HP. Use that. Get him something good. Reduce his action time. Yeah, that's pretty good. Magic, increase HP, let's get that, gain MP, more HP is good, more HP is good, their action fans though. Let's get him attacking. More HP. Burn through all these licenses. So Vaughn already has one mischarge. So I already got that going on. The armor, I guess he can get some armor. I guess we'll get his magic up. I better give him magic or some shit. So we'll just fill out his license for it. Buy the cheapest things. There you go. And now he can't buy anything else. Be my black mage. Battle Mage to go with Black Mage? Maybe? She has fire. She can learn blind. We have air. She knows steel. She can learn poach. Those spells that I do not have even slightly close to. Magic War, that, magic up. Just make our magic super strong. And that here. Got the fucking gun. Get out of here, both here. All optimized. And she's got the bow. Get out of here with the bow, friend. Magic resist up, but no MP. Diamond armlet. She can have that. He can have his ankle. And so they're gonna give me he's my leader. Oh yeah, he's my leader. There's our messed up ship. Timed that crash pretty good, I'd say. Alright, let's get a save. Yeah. check before we set out. Gambits. Oh, yeah. Okay, he's teaching me gambits. Yeah, anybody give a potion to get it. Please. Please. Any ally with less than 70% HP, throw a potion on. Get it. Before you do the heal, so you put them in order, and it's computer programming logic. I get it, you can turn them on or off. I get it. Cool. Party has been added to the party menu. Gambits. Try that, we'll see if this deals too much. Yeah, get the fuck out of there. Party leaders target that.
Insurgents. Most like they thought to take advantage of a lax watch at the palace while the fate's on. To feed the good consul a length of steel for his supper. I should think Vane used to such hospitality. Clever. He used himself as the bait to draw them near and then sent in the air brigade. A fine bloody banquet. I dare say I've soiled my cuffs. If a dungeon's waiting for us at the end of the night, it had best have a change of wardrobe.
Oh my god, Balthier's got 1300 HP. Hot damn, that's a lot of HP. Should be a map. Exactly what I wanted to have happen. Awesome. Necron City for 200 because the flame staff has 50 damage. 50 attack.
Yeah.
Goddamn, Fran. Powerhouse. Treasure there. You knew there was going to be a treasure there. Looking at Fran, I gotta go to the bathroom. back, and my tablet is done. Whew. I started eating a lot of kimchi this week, and my body's having a hard time digesting it.
Now we have
it! Yes, getting away!
Who would be next?
Close ranks, bring her down!
Jump down! Hurry!
She's not alone!
Our ranks grow by the hour.
And our troubles with them.
Rex.
You all right?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me. I'm sorry. No.
Huh?
Oh, now isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions, no longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon, and she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the insurgents.
Resistance. Well, what are we waiting for?
Sexy getup she's got on. So, I can't... Any ally, and she'll attack. It's pretty good. So in the first game when it released, you couldn't change or do anything, but you know, you couldn't look at their stuff or do anything, or even control them. But now I can control her if I want. That's how the game lets me. Potion. Oh, some jellies. They are resistant. Good thing Fran has fire.
Let's
boss fight here. Victory fanfare is that they pose based on the weapon they have. So if Vaughn had his dagger, he would throw it in the ground and step on it. Because he has a gun, he uses one of those. Damage to all foes. Filet Fang, which means Sun Fang. Yeah, you know what? So he's got the bangle on. I'm going to give him. Oh, he can't wear the diamond armor. Exploring. still exploring. But I wanted to go down. Yeah, I already picked up those chests. I wanted to go down there. Now I see. That's the way around. Okay. I have to go this way. Got no choice. I think another boss fight, because the save crystal was right there. Away, never to be seen again.
Stand where you are.
Now's not the time.
Thief.
Better than a common assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them.
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking.
Wait!
Where'd you
think you're
going?
He didn't know what he was doing! You have to let him go! You have to!
Pinello! Sorry. That dinner will have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Varn back.
On your feet, you, Aria!
All right, edgy, aren't we?
It's Balthier, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Balthier, not those other-pated Imperials.
Okay, then.
I brought you some of those flowers you like. Galbana lilies. Remember? You always said how they smelled nice and how pretty they were. Remember? The king. Did you? Were you really a part of it? Even if you were, Captain Bosch must have tricked you into it.
And now he's gone.
You're awake.
Where are we?
Prison. Where else? More a dungeon, but it's really all the same. Relax, it's just a corpse. Jump at every little thing down here and you'll wear yourself out.
It's not even a proper dungeon. They just sealed off the bottom level of the fortress.
Take a look around. We're not the first they've thrown down here.
Where's Fran?
She's off trying to find us a way out.
Remember what curiosity killed? Just a friendly word of advice. This is all the water we've got. I'd save your strength if I were you.
damn it. Trapped in the room. This way.
He was defenseless.
You are disobliged.
Something stinks in here, all right? I've changed my mind. This is no dungeon, it's a sty. I said you're the one that stinks, Hamshanks. Hear me now? You all right, Vaughn?
Come on, bro. Nothing. You got nothing.
Great. They just don't give up, do they? Now is looking like a good time for us to leave.
Through the oubliette, there's a way out. Only
you sense the mist. Then we'll need weapons.
What did you call me? Say that again.
What? He couldn't hear? I merely said that a lot of you are incompetent fools. If you've the Sky Pirate in your hands, where is he?
You'd have done better, Begamnon. By your own words, it was the Imperial Army who caught this Sky Pirate of yours. We've done your job for you. We don't require the assistance of filthy headhunters. The Empire will restore order here.
Eh? What's that you say now? Maybe I'll whet my blade on you before I kill Balthier.
That's enough, Magamnon.
Oh, yeah. My tattoo.
Judge.
Right there.
Judge? The self-proclaimed guardians of law and order in Arcadia. They're the elite guard of House Solidor, which effectively makes them the commanders of the Imperial Army. If you ask me, they're more executioners than judges. Not a friendly lot, at any rate. What are they doing here?
The Emperor is willing to overlook race for his more talented servants. However, those that do not show respect will receive none in kind.
Your Honor!
You travel freely through our lands because the Emperor wills it. Am I correct? Where is the Captain?
We have him in solitary, Your Honor. We're ready to begin our interrogation.
This does not concern you, Bounty Hunter.
He's in here somewhere. Find him!
Wudgie, that way!
He's going this way!
What's that?
Time for the hare to follow the fox.
The magic's binding the door to the Obliette are quite strong. Too strong even for my talents.
That's why we'll get them to open it for us.
How is going deeper into this
place? What's wrong? You don't trust her. Fiera's noses are sharp. If she says there's a way out, there's a way out.
Look.
Ah, the prison repository of rested relics and raiments.
So, our things are in here?
That's what I said.
Booyah. Got my shit back. And a map. And a map. That's the most important part. Oh, the Tourmaline ring. Poison and sap. Half damage of ice, it looks like. Not that anybody can use it. We keep it going.
Turnkeys and cut purses down here. I've had my fill of chains. Let's tread lightly, shall we?
Shit. shit.
Amaru Sivaloshku. Almost missed that 39 guild chest though.
You have grown very thin, Bosch. Less than a shadow, less than a man. Sentenced to death, and yet you live? Why?
To silence Hondor. How many times must I say it?
Is that all?
Why not ask Vayne himself? Is he not one of your masters?
We've caught a leader of the insurgents. She's being brought from Rabanasta, the woman Amalia. Who could that be? Such a faithful hound to cling so to a fallen kingdom.
Better than throwing it away.
Throwing it away, as you threw away our homeland.
Who's there?
This the place?
The mist is flowing through this room. It must be going somewhere.
You! You're no Imperials. Please, you must get me out.
It's against my policy to speak with the dead. Especially when they happen to be Kingslayers.
I did not kill him.
Is that so? Huh. Glad to hear it.
Please, get me out. For the sake of Dalmasca.
Dalmasca? What do you care about Dalmasca? Everything that's happened is because of you! Everyone that's died, every single one, even my brother. You killed my brother!
Quiet! The guards will hear.
I'm dropping it.
Pirates without a sky. Spare us your quiddities.
Yeah, but he's a...
A traitor, I know. Stay here and fight if you want. If you can walk, let's go.
You're taking him with us?
We could use another sword arm.
And you have it.
Bosch, who's got nothing, in the Barheim Passage. Still in a dungeon. Crazy how long this dungeon is. But now that I've got three OP characters and a guest who sucks, I think it's time to, Oh wait, there's a little guy down here. Let's go. I guess, yeah, first things first, let's talk to the merchant. Thanks, dude. First things first, sell all this shit. So 26,005. I got out of that eye drop set for 100. Buy it. 3 eye drops. So what's he selling? A better gun. I mean, I'm just gonna buy all of them, right? Because I've got the money. Buy the oak staff because I've got better staff. Other listing ones that you have by default. I just spent 14,000 gil. God damn. Always wants to give me the dagger. Better gun. was a good little stream. That was a good stream. That was a good stream. Quit the title. So, that's the stream. Episode 2 of Jay Plays Final Fantasy 12, The Zodiac Age. Thanks for watching.